we're asked to determine the end behavior or long run behavior for each function. The end behavior or long run behavior describes the value of the function or the y value as x approaches the left or approaches negative infinity and approaches the right or positive infinity. The notation we use for end or long run behavior is given here below. As x approaches positive infinity, f of x approaches some value, and as x approaches negative infinity, f of x approaches some value. So first, as x approaches positive infinity, we'd be moving right along the x-axis. As we move right, we approach positive infinity. So we want to know, as the function moves right, what is the function or y value approaching? So if we move right along the graph, notice the y values start to increase without bound, or the function values increase without bound, approaching positive infinity. So for this first half, as x approaches infinity, f of x also approaches infinity. Now we need to consider, as x approaches negative infinity, or moves left along the x-axis in this direction, what happens to the function values or y values? Notice as we move left along the function, approaching x equals negative infinity, the graph starts to go down very quickly, and therefore the y values or function values are approaching negative infinity. So we say, as x approaches negative infinity, f of x approaches negative infinity. These two describe the end behavior or long run behavior of the given function. Let's take a look at a second example. We first want to determine, as x approaches positive infinity, f of x or y approaches some value, and then determine, as x approaches negative infinity, f of x approaches some value. Again, as x approaches positive infinity, we'd be moving right along the x-axis. So as we move right along the function, we want to determine what y value we're approaching. Well, as we move right, notice how the y values start to increase without bound, and therefore f of x or y is approaching positive infinity. Next, as x approaches negative infinity, we're moving left along the x-axis. We want to determine what value f of x or y is approaching. So as we move left along the function, approaching x equals negative infinity, notice again the y values or function values start to increase without bound, and therefore the function values or y values are approaching positive infinity. These two statements describe the end behavior or long run behavior of the given function. I hope you found these two examples helpful.